They setting us up with something Hey, Frankie.
What up, peeps? KgDrifty's in the building, and we back with another horror banger. Today's game we finna be playing, Finding Frankie. So check it. This is a parkour style mascot horror game. First time ever playing this, I heard about it. I'm like, bro, I used to do parkour back in the day. So I'm like, yo, I gotta play something like this. And plus, it's a horror game. Can't ask for nothing better, man. I'm so excited to play this game. Fun, by the way, everybody, got my GPU back. We back at it again. I'm so excited to be making this content for you guys. And bro, I'm done without talking, bro. Let's jump into this video, bro. Let's get it popping. Y'all already know what I gotta do, so I gotta cancel that because you already know that this video is finna be a banger as usual. Without further ado, let's go straight into the video and let's go. All right, y'all. Here we are, man. Here we are. Morning crunch. Frankie's fruit flakes, bro. It's a pretty interesting.
Excuse me.
Okay, that was a pretty interesting introduction. Okay. All right, bruh, here we are.
If you're watching this video, it's your lucky day. Four lucky people from around the world have been brought here to the world's largest indoor trampoline, water, and parkour park. With over three stories of action-packed parkour obstacle courses, this is going to be a game show you won't ever forget. Did I also mention there's a little prize for our lucky winner?
$5 million if we win it. Oh wow, so we on you. Okay, so they broadcasting. It's a TV show. Alright, so this is something interesting. So parkour horror game. Frankie, Henry Hotline, Deputy Duck. Okay, that's crazy. Yo, we back at it, man. I'm so happy to be back with you guys to make more content. Yo, we just got the GPU back. The GPU back up and running. I also got me a brand new CPU cooler. Everything, bruh. Y'all don't understand how happy I am to be back, bro. I was using the backup PC, right? Actually, let's read this real quick. Frankie's Parkour Palace, world's largest indoor trampoline park. Okay, I gotta press that bet. Attraction key. Entrance plaza, main lobby, parkour room number one. Learn about connections with Henry Hotline. I'm very happy to be back, man. PC running good. Everything's running smoothly. I'm going to be bringing a lot of dope, amazing content for you guys. I'm actually more excited to play. Press click to interact. Press all buttons to complete. What the? You mean I gotta get that. Okay, now I'm ready. There we go. So I'm here with other people. Oh, okay, we gotta get it popping. Okay. Okay, that's crazy. Hey, that's crazy. Starting off, that's how y'all do us? Okay, bet. I'm not gonna lie. That was crazy. Off the rip, I automatically died right then and there, bruh. Really? Y'all didn't even tell me anything off the rip. Okay, I know now. I know now. Hold on. All right, I'm gonna stay right here. I'm gonna say right here. I'm out. Bro, that's crazy. They just set him up to die is insane. Okay. The parent pad must be 18 or older to enter. All right, bro. Y'all need to run this by me, bro. How am I supposed to do this? Like, how are we supposed to do this parkour stuff right here? Parkour training. Run into the doors to kick them open. Okay. Interesting. Hey. Okay. Let's go. Jump in front of objects while running to vault over them. Okay. Split it. Right there. How to cross the... Is that control? Oh, come on, bro. No, we can't just... That's hella weird. While running, jump and look in a direction, hold the bar. Oh! Okay, so that's not how we... All right, so the parkour controls are a little bit weird. Hold on. What the hell? While jumping, look in the direction of the bar. All right, let's try that one more time. Right here. Ah, got it. And then wall run while moving, press space to jump off the east trampoline. We will send you towards the automatically facing. So we got to just jump. Wow. All right. So, okay. So after, look at all this blood, bro. Like, that's so crazy. So people just getting killed by this bunny dude, bro. That's OD. All right, jump in. Ah, swig it right there. Go, go, swig it. So how do we normally, so my question is, how do you do the trampoline part? So, Buka, okay, whatever, that worked out. What the hell we do here? Oh! Okay! All right, safety training complete, return to lobby. All right, bet. All right, so I'm gonna say it like this. This game finna kill us. We're dying instantly. Nah, the parkour, the way how the parkour is in this game is kinda crazy. I'm not even gonna lie. But we return back to the main lobby. The way how the rabbit just killed the other dudes is kind of... I don't think that's safe, right? So what do we... So do I go this way? I'm kind of nervous. All right. Sir, the door has been open.
Dear lucky contestant, it seems the other competitors have mysteriously died. Not sure how that happened, but oh well, you're still here. Frankie doesn't feel like himself today. He normally doesn't go on mass murdering sprees, but don't worry about that, lucky contestant. We can still make this a fun PG-rated adventure.
Bro, I don't want, bro.
Maybe his best friend, Henry Hotline, knows what's gotten into him.
What?
You should give him a visit. His room is right upstairs.
Bro, I don't believe that, bro. Y'all knew what y'all was doing. Y'all knew what y'all was getting me into. Look for Henry upstairs. Y'all gonna set me up on this game show in order to get murked. You gonna say you don't know what's gotten into the bunny? That's crazy. All right, whatever. Interact there. Breakers remaining. What the? Whoa. Oh, right there. Okay. Another one here. Split it. Okay. All right, we need another one. Where's the other breaker at? Oh, right there. Okay, so what do we do now? Oh, that way. All right, so I'm already knowing they got this mixed up with a little bit of Poppy Playtime. A little bit of Poppy Playtime is involved, but it said we got parkour in here. Okay, I think I did what I was supposed to do. The man said he don't know what happened to the other contenders. All right, so I'm pretty sure you know what's wrong with that bunny, my guy. You set us up for failure. Everybody just got murked. I got murked in the first time. I ain't gonna lie, 'cause I thought I was gonna post a run. Okay, I don't know. Oh, all right, bet we open that up. Okay. And then is there supposed to be another? Three breakers remaining. Okay, where would the other ones be located? Oh my god. Oh, one right here. Jump! You can't parkour that, bro? Okay. So much for that, huh? Yeah. Damn it. I gotta find the other ones real quick. Oh, one right here. Swick it. And then the other one. Alright, for sure, I got it. Okay, so they got us doing a lot of puzzles right now. You dig what I mean? So they got us doing a lot of puzzles, you know? A lot of parkour puzzles. But one thing is, hold on, can I change? Let me see something. Okay, bet. So, check it, yo, I have to change. There we go, see the crowd, I ain't gonna lie. Control while running with that at the same time with the shift and then control. No, I'm not doing that, bro. That's too much. Oh! See, they on, bro, see y'all, they on BS right now, bro. But that music. Contestant out of bounds. Frankie is coming. Oh God. Frankie doesn't like cheaters. Okay, so you are breaking the parkour rules by moving out of the parkour structure. Frankie, okay. Bro. How do I get out of here, bro? Just kill me, bro. Kill me, Frankie. Oh, bro, what the, bro? That's how, come on, bro. That's how Frankie doing me, bro? He did not have to do me like that, bro. All right, we back at it. All right, cool. Now I know. Frankie doesn't like... Oh, okay, so how do I know when the... So is this the parkour joint right here? So how do I... Oh, don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall. Ah. Don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall. Spigot right there. Spigot right there. Okay, how do I... Spigot. Spigot. Oh, like that. Jump up on there. Right there. Parkour head. Ah, right there. Spigot. Spigot. Bro, we doing our thug thizzle. Oh, we doing our thug thizzle. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Whoo, I'm scared. Okay, so we might mess up on this, y'all. We might mess up on this, but I got this, my boy. You see this? Watch it. Split it. Ah. Split it. Ah. Split it. Ah. Split it. Ah. Oh, like that, bro. Henry Hotline Live. Meet Henry Hotline and get a chance to ask some questions on his late night show. Make your way. All right, yo, Henry, you need to. Bro, look at all the dead bodies, bruh. What do you mean, explore? What do you mean you'll figure it out, bro? What's up with, bruh? What's up with Frankie? He over here killing stuff, bruh. I don't think that... Freaking A. Freaking A. Okay. Hold on, bruh. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. I gotta go up top. Yeah, bruh, they knew what they was doing, bro. They know this man Frankie ain't normal. There. Climb, climb, climb. Ah, damn. All right, I don't know how we're gonna get out of. Oh, right here. Wait, what? Freaking A. All right, we messed up. Jump off. Hold on. Oh, right here. Right here. Swig it right there. Jump across. Right there. Hop. Hop. Just like that. Woo! Okay, with that open. With that open up. We got the parkour joint. We got the parkour joint on. Oh! I didn't mean to fall over there. I think it's... What do we open? Oh, we open up this. Okay. The frames is OD in the game. No. Okay. The frames are a little bit... The frames are a little bit OD in this game. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. Ooh, okay. Bro, what the freak is that? A toy car, bro? What the hell is he just zooming through this for? It is another parkour. Breakers complete. Oh man, I don't know where the other. Oh, okay. Run. Run. Jump over. We gotta do a lot of parkour. Right there. It's a lot of the parkour courses in order to get. Right there. Okay. Perfect. We got it. Yeah, I'm not liking the setup of this right now. I feel like they're gonna do. They setting us up with something. Hey, Frankie. Not yet. What did he mean, not yet? What is that supposed to entail, bro? Was that Frankie or was that somebody else? Bro, the frame drop is kind of OD in the game, though. It's really... What's up with the music? What's up with the music? No, I don't like the music. I don't like the music. Hold on, bro. Slow down. What's going on with the music? Okay. Bro, damn, bro. He got blood everywhere. Look at these, bro. Look at the bodies, bro. Okay. Oh! 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 Oh, God! Oh, God! Go down! Stop it! Go! Go! Frankie got me! Frankie got me! Oh! Bro! Bro! Bro, you just crushed my head, bruh! Frankie, bruh. Frankie, bruh. Hey, Frankie, bruh. We gotta talk, bro. You out of pocket for doing me like that, big dog. Man, respond that, bruh. They got us bent, bruh. Hold on. Start that over, bro. Bro. Frankie just did us so greasy, bro. I don't like it when they be chasing me like that, bro. Oh, God, see? Like that. Oh, God. 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 Go. 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 no, I can't do it. Oh my God, I cannot do it, bro. My heart, my freaking heart, bro. That is freaking intense. Okay. Give me a minute, y'all. So kinda, I know y'all want me to start. Y'all gotta let me breathe real quick. Hold on.
Okay, let's run.
Okay, bro. This game is intense. Okay. Woo! Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready to rock in? All right, let's get it. God. Oh, God! Swat that! What the freak is... Oh, no! Oh, my goodness. I can't think under pressure. Bro, we doing this again. Goodness, I can't handle the pressure. Okay, hold on. Okay, let's go. Bro, I'm messing up. I can't even press the button. Oh, God! They know they're out of pocket! Press that! No, freaking bro, no, this is hella scary, bruh. Nah, bro, you gotta do the part, bruh. See, this game ain't, this ain't, I don't think this for me, man. It's too much shit going on, bruh. Like, I gotta do hella parkour moves in order to get by, and I'm kinda like, this dude moving fast as hell, bruh. I don't know how to, okay. Bro, I don't like how he keep crushing my face like that though. Like, bro, you don't gotta be that disrespectful to kill a person, bro. God, it's like fucking there! No, my God! I can't, oh my goodness, bro. Go! That's faux freak, bro. That is so annoying, bro. That is pissing me. It's pissing me off. Oh God. Jump. Damn it. No. Bro, how the freak do you get past that part? All right. There we go. Damn it. That slide is OD. That slide is OD. God, you play too much. Okay. He's behind us. Go. Woo. Jump! What? Oh my God! Oh my God! He's right behind me! Oh! Bro! Oh my goodness gracious, bruh!
Thank goodness you're all right. That sure was a close one.
Bruh, stop talking to me, bro. Bro, stop talking to me, bro. Stop talking to me, bro.
This is actually a good thing. Deputy Duck's area isn't too far from here. You visit.
Okay, so I should visit. That's crazy. Okay. Find Deputy Duck. Bro, I don't even want to find Deputy Duck, bro. You can go somewhere with all that, bro. Y'all out of pocket. Dude, I've never been... Hold on. Look around real quick. Okay, we might have to jump around this. Dude, I've never been so stressed like that. Like... Trying to outrun that thing is was crazy. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, but we good though. We back at it. Whew. We doing our thug thizzle. Wait, catch up on this. What's here? Up on that. Okay, so we gotta press all these. Three breakers remaining. Damn it! Hold on. Damn. Bro! Oh, there it is, right here. There we go. Wait. Okay, what are I don't know. Damn. Oh, it's up there. Okay. Wow, and I just, wow. Okay, I just had it. I, oh my gosh. Why are you not grabbing it, bro? Come on, look up, grab. Thank you. Thank you, finally. Gosh, jump up. There we go, now we got that breaker. All right, come on. Come on, bro. Come on, bro, stop playing. Right there, perfect. All right, we got it, y'all. Jeez, man, the game is crazy. This is intense. With all the little puzzles and things going down, bro, it's crazy. Open that, that's locked. Interact with this, locked. All right, we're walking in looking good, the main lobby. Please, for the love of goodness, damn. Frankie just gives people a mouthful of foot.
Okay.
See what I, no, okay. My fault, y'all. I tried, bro. I'm not that funny. I try my best to be a comedian, but I fail miserably every time I try, you know? Okay, so we gotta jump up. Jump. There we go. Jump over here. Anything we gotta get here? Nothing? Damn. Hold on. Damn. Okay, we're back. I'm not gonna lie, though. This will be hella fun to do. Like, I mean, without minus the silly rabbit chasing your butt, everything else will be very fun about this game in terms of just like in terms of being in a place like this doing hella parkour. Cause I used to do parkour growing up, bro. And it was my stuff. There's no need for Frankie to come out. Frankie's good. We good, Frankie. We good. Don't you dare. Don't. Woo! Don't fall. Don't fall! What the? Was that the clack? The clack? Was that the duck making that noise, bro? Oh, gosh. Oh. Okay. All right, I'm looking around. I'm afraid. I don't want to do nothing. I don't want to do nothing stupid. I don't want to mess nothing up. Okay, please, bro, stop spitting them balls at me, bro.
Pause.
Okay. I gotta say that because I already know, like, if John Luke watches this video, John Luke gonna be on some BS. He already, like, so when you hear it, pause. Like, bro, you need to be quiet with all that, bro. Okay. Wow. So it was just like this, bro. I was under so much pressure. Damn. I was under so much pressure, bro, when I was doing this. And that's what made me mess up. It's like I'm playing Fall Guys, bro. Oh God, don't fall. Oh, hold on. Go. Just like that. We fall, we're dead. Okay. Oh my goodness, no. Okay. We good. You gotta stay calm in these moments, man. Man, how y'all doing today, man? Y'all doing good? I'm doing wonderful. You know, I'm under a lot of... Ooh. Bro, what, bruh? You high or something, duck? What's going on? Henry Hotline, you get it's a reward for catching him? I think that duck is malfunctioning, bro. Okay, that. Explore with Deputy Duck. Radar flash. Oh, okay. So we got us a little toy. And it's the radar? It's a lot of stuff going on right now in this game, y'all, so I don't know what to expect. The game is crazy. I'm not going to cap. You kind of landed on your, hey, yo, you all right, bro? Your legs messed up, bro? You kind of landed pretty hard, my boy. That kind of hurt me how he landed. Use Deputy Duck to scan dark areas for objects. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, that's actually very interesting. Okay. So what does the flash do, though? Like, what did that do for us? I mean, I knew scanning it would help, but I never knew it helped us see through walls and stuff. Would that help us see Frankie? I wonder. This game is pretty intriguing, though. Hotline connections with Henry Hotline.
Keep ringing this phone. I'm sick of it. The ringing, it won't stop. It never stops. You did this to me. It hurts.
So do I have to be worried by that, by him? What's the plan with that? Do I gotta be worried by this guy? I hope I don't have to rent from him. Okay, I'm looking around. Please don't tell me I gotta rent from him. Do I gotta hide from him? Bro, please don't. I'm nervous. I'm genuinely nervous, bro. I don't know what they got us doing right now. This is a little nervous. I hope he don't try to kill me. Don't kill me, bro. Relax. I'm only doing what the game wants me to do, bro. Relax. Don't kill me. I'm looking around. Come on. Yep. Okay. Safe to know he tries to... Okay. I know now. So we're not safe. We also got to watch out for him, too. Cool. Okay, my question... Wait, hold on. Will this help us find him? Please tell me help us find him. This is intense, bro. This is very intense. This is an intense moment, y'all. I'm telling you. Okay. Hey, hotline man. Hey, bro. Be cool, bro. Don't come. Go in there. Don't knock my dome piece off. There he is right there. Okay, cool. We just gotta look out for him. But how will we know? This is nerve-wracking. Oh! Where is he coming from? I'm already knowing death is imminent right now. But there he is. Ah! See, bro, what am I playing, bro? I got one more, bro. I gotta get ready for work too, bro. All right, one more. At least we know his big old footsteps be sounding, so at least we know that's when he be coming towards us. Gotta look down that hall, bro. This is intense. Get in there. Go this way. Oh, God! See, I can't see this man! Bro, I can't see this dude, bro. How am I supposed to know where the freaky at, bro? God! Turn that to you. I'm done. That's crazy. Now we ain't finna finish. We got one more in me. And the thing is, I only have to cut it short, bro, because I have to go to work. And that's what's so annoying. My GPU came late as heck, bro. And I gotta redo this all over again. Like, it's so infuriating. I just don't be knowing where the hell this guy's coming from. Go this way. Damn! Okay, y'all, we're gonna stop the video right here. If you guys, I'm sorry. I really wanted to play this a little bit longer. Unfortunately, I have to go to work, and it makes me mad because, bruh, this game is something. If you guys want to see me play a part two of this game, bro, give this video 10 likes, bro. 10 likes, I'll do another one for y'all. Because genuinely, it's a short game and we could beat it. I don't have enough time to freaking like play it like I want to because I have to go do stuff. But we're going to be back again with it. If you are interested in this game, y'all interested in how this game is, bro, like I said before, give this video 10 likes and I'll for sure drop a part two for y'all. I'm so excited to be back bringing more content for you all. Hopefully I can start recording a lot more when I have a lot more time. But man, this is something different. I'm not even gonna lie. This is a different type of game of different type of breed of a horror game. I like the concept. The whole parkour thing is crazy, but when they're just chasing after you like that, bro, that stuff be having me tripping, bro. I'm not even gonna cap to y'all, bro. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys enjoyed it, give this video a big thumbs up. Get the views on the algorithm on top of that. And notification bell so you guys get notified. It's what your boy do. Thank you guys so much for all the support. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you all in the next one.